Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to connect Cash App to Rocket Money. So first of all, you need to understand you can't directly connect Cash App to Rocket Money, but there's a way out. As you might already know, that Rocket Money uses plaid to connect banks and other financial institutions for its banking purposes. But unfortunately, at this time, Cash App is not supported by plaid yet. So what you can do is submit a request to plaid to add Cash App to its list. To do so, first, open up Rocket Money app on your mobile device, and then tap on the settings icon in the upper left corner. From here, select Linked Accounts, then tap on this plus icon in the top right corner. And once you're on this screen, simply type in Cash App in the search bar on the Select Your Account page. At the bottom of the page, you'll be able to tap on the Cash App name to submit request for it. After selecting the Cash App name, you'll see a green requested message that indicates that the request has successfully went through. Hopefully, plaid will add Cash App to its list, and then you'll be able to connect Cash App to Rocket Money. Well, that's all for this video. I hope you found this video helpful. And if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.